On my way down to coordinate search and rescue.
On my way down to coordinate search and rescue.
I mean, honestly, how do you keep your food
shut
down?
Up?
Hey, buddy,
what do you think? Maximum occupancy has been reached.
Take the stairs.
Yeah. Stop.
Enter the case, Star.
Star?
Stop.
Loki of Asgard, and I am burdened with glorious purpose. Never mind. Don't touch that. I beg your pardon.
I'm sorry. Who's us?
It's been a very long day, and I think I've had my fill of idiots in armored suit. Your last chance. Now get out of my way.
You're now moving at 1/16th speed, but feeling all that pain in real time.
What is this place?
Your little job, how do you like that?
You're making a terrible mistake.
Okay, you're making a big mistake.
It's the Tesseract. Be very careful with it.
Sans down.
Know this. You cross me, there are deadly consequences.
We'll see.
Hey! Absolutely not! This is fine Asgardian leather. Now, hang on just a minute. What? Oh, this is absurd. To my knowledge, do a lot of people not know if they're robots?
Thank you.
What if I was a robot and I didn't know it? Okay, I'm not a robot, so I'll be fine. Oh. What's that?
Make a ticket.
What is this, a deli? No.
Take a ticket.
There's only two of us in. This is a mistake. I shouldn't be here.
Hey.
probably saying, this is a mistake. I shouldn't even be here. Waste another minute. Settle in, sharpen your pencils, and check this out.
Timekeepers. The sacred timeline. Who actually believes this bunkum?
Ticket, sir.
That guy didn't give me...
Thanks for visiting the TVA. Don't hesitate to let us know how we're doing.
On 130, a.k.a. Loki Laufison, is charged with sequence violation 72089.
Madam, a god doesn't plead. Look, this has been a very enjoyable pantomime, but I'd like to go home now. Guilty of being the god of mischief? Yes. Guilty of finding all this incredibly tedious? Yes. Guilty of a crime against the sacred timeline? Absolutely not. You have the wrong person.
Oh, really? And who should we have?
I suspect the Avengers. You see, I only came into possession of the Tesseract because they traveled through time. No doubt in a last-ditch effort to stave off my ascent to God King.
That's...
Maybe with a task force and resource, no?
No.
Right. Not supposed to happen. According to whom? Oh, the timekeepers. Right. Well, perhaps I should speak to these timekeepers. Gods to gods. Oh, they are? What are they doing? Right, and then what do you do? Guilty. Of this. Damn it! Why would it work?
Magic powers. The court finds you guilty, and I sentence you to be reset. Next case, please!
Reset. What does that mean? What is that? Is it bad? What does it mean?
But you ridiculous bureaucrats will not dictate how my story ends! I have no idea what I'm capable of!
And who are you?
I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
I'll show you where my desk is. You can start there. Sweet home.
I thought there was no magic here.
There isn't.
That's not real.
It is, and unfortunately, so is all the paperwork. Good tinder for your fire, though. Come on.
This place is a nightmare.
That's another department. Now that department I'll help you burn down.
Are you taking me somewhere to kill me?
No.
That's where you just were. I'm taking you someplace to talk.
Well, I don't like to talk.
Because we both know you love to talk.
How long have you been here? What does that mean?
You'll catch up.
So you're part of the TVA's courageous and dedicated workforce?
Yes.
You were created by the Timekeepers?
Yep.
To protect the sacred timeline?
Correct. Is that funny?
The idea that your little club sends at the behest of three space lizards. Yes, it's funny. It's absurd. It does feel like a killing me kind of a room.
Not big on
children and dogs. There's only one person you can trust.
Yourself? I like it. Slap it on a t-shirt.
If the TVA truly oversees all of time, how have I never heard of you until now? I live within whatever path I choose.
Sure you do. Okay, come have a seat. I told you, time moves differently in the TVA. Let's get into this.
What do you want from me? Not my forte.
Really?
You don't know anything about me.
Maybe I'd like to learn. I specialize in the pursuit of dangerous variants.
Like myself.
I got a set of questions for you. You answer them, and you want to get out of here, right? Yeah, so...
Finish what I started.
Which is?
Claim my throne.
You want
to be? I was born to be.
No, but...
You wouldn't understand. Midgard.
AKA...
Asgard, the Nine Realms. Space.
Space?
Mock me, if you dare.
No, I'm not. Honestly, I'm actually a fan. Yeah, and I guess I'm wondering...
I would have made it easy for them. And most oppressive lie ever uttered was the Song of Freedom. Every living thing. Choice breeds shame and uncertainty and regret. There's a fork in every road, yet the wrong path always taken.
Good.
The timekeepers have built quite the circus. And I see the clowns are playing their parts to perfection.
I am smart.
Okay.
What is this?
A sampling of your greatest hits, if I may.
If it's all the same to you.
No. Anything else?
Might even say it's in your nature.
You know, things didn't turn out so well for the last person who said that to me.
Oh, yeah.
Little solace to a dead man.
Do you enjoy hurting people? Making them feel small? Making them feel afraid?
Your games don't frighten me.
Making them feel little?
I know what I am.
A murderer?
A liberator.
Did you enjoy hurting them?
I don't have to play this game. I'm a god. No, I don't suppose you do. I say I'm a mischievous scamp.
This is one of my favorites.
From the flight deck, Captain.
Dodo?
Thank you.
Absolutely. Is there anything else I can do for you, sir?
I suppose we'll find out, won't we? Miss, you might want to take a look at that note. I fail to see how this has any relevance or bearing on. See you again someday.
Brother, Heimdall,
you'd better be ready. I was young and I lost a bet to Thor. Where was the TVA when I was meddling with these affairs of men? Oh, so that had the timekeeper's seal of approval, did it?
Well, I was a little psycho running from.
Enough.
Back in your cage.
See, I was just standing up to make a point. It won't be as meaningful now. Okay, well, I'll do what I want to do. What exactly is it that you want?
I want you to...
Liar.
I'm serious. All I seek is a deeper understanding of the fearsome god of mischief.
I know what this place is.
What is it?
It's an illusion. It's a cruel, elaborate trick conjured by the weak to inspire fear, a desperate attempt at control. Now you all parade about as if you're the divine arbiters of power in the universe. My choices are my own.
Your choices
diminishes your life's joy in a mad scramble for power. Precisely. I was, I am on the verge of acquiring everything I am owed. And when I do, it'll be because I did it. Not because it was supposed to happen, or because you, or the time variance authority, or whatever it is you call yourselves, allowed me to. Honestly, you're pathetic. You're irrelevant. A detour,
a footnote to my ascent.
If you hadn't picked up the Tesseract, you would have been taken to a cell on Asgard.
Class.
What is this? This is nonsense. More tricks. It's never even happened.
Not to you. Think of it as comforting.
This is absurd.
Then am I not your mother?
You're not.
Always so perceptive about everyone but yourself.
And then the Dark Elves attack the palace, and you think you send them to Thor.
You might want to take the stairs to the left.
But instead you send them...
I'll never tell.
Where do you have her? Where is she?
You're lying. It's not true.
The TVA makes sure of it.
Where is she?
Now, why don't
you... I don't believe
you. Do you enjoy...
Tell you.
What? You weren't born to be king, Loki. You were born to cause pain.
That's how it will be.
All so that others can achieve their best versions of themselves.
What is this place?
What are you doing?
My job. Is it yours to interrupt?
There's always a situation. Don't go anywhere.
It's just getting...
With the blue box.
Oh. What's your name?
Casey.
Give me the Tesseract or I'll gut you like a fish, Casey.
What's a fish?
Shh. What's a fish? How do you not know what a fish is?
I lived my entire life behind a desk.
But what difference does it make?
Well, I want to know exactly what I'm being threatened with before I comply.
Death, Casey. Violent, painful death.
Okay, yeah. Okay, I comply. Jeez.
What? Infinity Stones? How do you have these?
Oh, we actually got a lot of those. Some of the guys use them as paperweights. Some of them.
Greatest power in the universe? Thank you.
love you, my sons. Remember this place. Home.
Loki, I thought the world of you. I thought we were gonna fight side by side forever. You know, maybe you're not so bad after all, brother.
Maybe not.
Thank you. If you're here, I might even give you a hug.
I'm here.
So funny.
Glorious purpose.
Loki?
I can't go back, can I? Back to my timeline. I don't enjoy hurting people. I don't enjoy it. I do it because I have to. Because I've had to. Because it's part of the illusion. It's the cruel, elaborate trick conjured by the weak to inspire fear.
You do know yourself.
A villain. Oh, several times. Even an infinity stone is useless here. The TVA is formidable.
That's been my experience. Listen. If you
And you need the God of Mischief to help you stop them. Why me? I beg your pardon?